Hello YouTube, welcome to the game. I'm saying say hello YouTube, welcome to the game. No, I'm gonna die. Okay, what should I do? Cause I'm gonna die, but I don't know what to do. It's the last episode. Oh no. No. Go over here, get over here. Go. Get over here. Okay, good. No more damage. Okay, hello YouTube. Okay, I need to read this face. Hello YouTube, welcome to episode 2. Welcome. Okay. We'll try and get something. Wait, what? Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Oh no. This is the only one I can say at this moment. This isn't smoke, though. Ow. Oh no. Our one goal is to finish the game and get all the powers that you can get. I don't like the music. Yay. Okay. I'm on top. Now I'm on the bottom. Okay. Now I beat him up. Okay, now I beat him up. Oh no. Oh. Oh yeah, I haven't made an effort to beat that guy up at all. Die. Ow! Stupid. Ah! You suck. That's what I thought. Oi! Where'd you go?
I just realized all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? Hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home. It doesn't work. I mean, you were wrong about that, huh? And we can still go home.
Okay, we'll drain his powers. Thought the game was bigger than this. But, oh well. We'll take his powers. Come on. What?
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
I don't want to. I want to kill more people. Well, I'll at least help him. Yay! I'll at least help him. Well, I just did something. You're welcome. You're welcome, get out of here! Come on, I guess you wanna be stuck.
Any of your besties in blue know anything about the four relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them, so the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? So you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look,
wow.
I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
Alright, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine.
What's that noise?
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Sure, a closet can hold a ton into it for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
Oh, yes. Train. I love trains. I like trains. Oh, this is cool. Look at me. I even have, like, you were supposed to be able to go on a train. They even have, like, an animation. Look at this.
Walking hunched over and nervous looking.
No, that's how martial law works.
I'm just gonna keep on going.
Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Great. Keep on going. Good. Just keep on going. Look how cool I look.
DUP guys are in this city.
No one knows.
Luckily, you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimated.
Okay. So maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens?
Good point.
Good for you. Okay. Now.
Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
Yep.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
I can't. Okay. Oh, wait. No, 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 no. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm an idiot. Okay, good. I want to be a good guy, not a bad guy. I just made a mistake, and then I did the same mistake. Yes, my powers! I got power! This better be good. What is this? What is that?
Okay, so that way is not an option. This better work.
Come on.
Short and sweet.
Okay, good. Oh yeah, shout out to Exclusive One. He just hit 21 subscribers. And he's a pretty cool guy. Okay, I'm at a gas station. No blows up, no goes down. Oh no, 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 no. Drain it, drain it. What is this?
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Yeah, I think. Whee! Ooh, I was born in there. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Oh no. I won't die. Not today. And you won't either. don't know.
Does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, what they say.
How do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, those folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty more than pursuit of happiness.
I can do it.
Great. Non-lethal, okay. Great, now I can, this is a perfect thing. I like this.
Secondhand smoke is bad for you. Reggie, keep them all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more.
No, man, that's
suck
all you
on this.
This bioterrorist thing had you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now I'm working on a possible lead with the detective on the SPD. We're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Yay. Hello, are you afraid of me?
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. But there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Alright, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Sweet! Let's go to that needle. Let's go! Can't wait. What's this? Spray? Fight all the enemies? No.
Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb? No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy. It'd be awesome.
Yeah. Well, it kind of is. Clearly, you haven't played Uncharted, dude. Wait a minute. What's this rooftop vent? Why did it say that button? Whatever, I don't care. Man, this is complicated.
Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but... What would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
My God, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
What is it? No, what's the answer to get up here? This is hard. Okay, what are you supposed to do here? What are you supposed to do? Come on. Oh, wait, you're supposed to do the thing and then the thing. That makes sense. Yes. Great. Okay. Now we ladder. Okay. Oh, okay. Ladder. Okay. Come on. No! Yes, that's good. That's better. Oh no, 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 no. Not good. Okay, are you supposed to jump off? Sandscreen, leap of faith. I think you're supposed to get up here. Never mind. Okay, never mind. I get it. I was wrong. You were right. Gosh. Okay, there. Watch. What are you supposed to do here? Oh, okay.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. The DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine. They can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read your loud and clear.
Don't push it. Next time, don't lie to me, okay?
Oh, by the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? When did you talk to her?
Earlier on the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
Kind of been busy.
Why am I sitting like this? Do I jump? Don't tell me I jump off. I jump off, don't I? What am I supposed to do? Okay, this way, I guess.
Alright.
Great! Same place.
Cool.
Oh no! Same place, perfect! Exactly where I was before. It's exactly where I wanted to be too. I don't think you're supposed to- yeah, good. That. Why did it keep me like that? Was my controller or was just the game broken? No, you don't. Yeah, what?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Ah, oh, come on, not again.
Hey there, it's Betty.
I can see that.
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try that blade. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Oh, okay, not a good time to plummet.
No, not at all. Well, you do have healing power, so.
I'm on the observation deck.
Let your guard down.
Die and die, and also I'm trying to just gain as much good power as possible.
Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand smoke.
Oh no. Not good.
Well, onward and upward.
I guess.
Almost to the top.
Right, time to gouge out the eye of the needle.
Nice.
And that must be what holds it all together.
Oh no.
I haven't seen you before.
Hope it's natural.
Man, they got a small army of them.
Good. Place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Nelson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Oh, man. More smoke. Come on. I can't do this. Die. No. Just die. Stop trying. Great. No. Thank you. No. Thank you. So. No. You're evil. You bad guy. You're a villain. Where'd you go? Really? Are you really trying or are you just playing? I think you're just playing. No! Get off of this. Let me back up. Not cool. Cool game, not cool. I'm back, bye-bye. Up.
That was awesome.
You think? Shut up. Die. Die. Come on. Am I not the right? Oh, this is the. Okay, great. Oh, no, it's not okay. Oh, yeah, this.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Oh, now you let me do it. Oh. Apart from everything. Now, what's this? Let's see what this has to offer us. What?
Oh, this is going to be
epic. Yeah, I think. Can I'm saying that the whole thing, okay? This whole game, yeah, I think. Okay, what? Okay, I see. So I like this press. How do I get it up? Do I destroy the satellites or? Cause it's not working. Just letting you know. Oh, you're supposed to do that to everyone. Launch. Okay, now what do I do? Well, that's cool. That is cool. Oh, I like that. Yeah.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
That is cool.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets.
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
Oh.
Man, you knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. You be completely out of Seattle, it's gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese.
Okay, which is a good one. Which one should I pick? Is this good? This one's cool.
Hey, Reg. See it down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dude know I'm here, man.
The hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Okay, I just want to pick the good one. Good. Wait, 4 upgrades available? Powers. Powers! Powers! Drain smoke. Level 2. Smoke shot. Yeah. Sure.
Now, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Yep.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there?
Free saddle roll. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be the Banner Man again. I'm gonna do some more spraying, cause spray painting's fun. Let's do the gnome. Okay. Rattle. Okay, now I spray. Great. Graffiti! Awesome! Somehow this is a good thing. Great! Alright, keep it going. Come on. Just pure art. Awesome. Okay, let's put some details. What else is left? What else is that? Oh, okay. Let's keep on doing this. Is it done or?
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Hey, great. Awesome. What, I just pushed someone around and I'm like, sorry. Everyone's so nice. Is that a fish? No. I'm gonna end this video here. You guys have a great day and peace.